Now for our Hollywood headlines.
Let's head on over to Star 104.5 and say good morning to Dan and Michelle. Good morning.
Hey guys, good morning.
It is Friday Eve. Get ready for your Friday dance tomorrow. Yeah. Oh yeah, you'll get to see the Friday dance.
Oh, we've been practicing all week.
Here's a Friday Eve. Whoop, whoop. That's all you get. Tomorrow we're going to bring it.
You are a tease, Dan.
Look how excited they are. Wow. Woot, woot, bring it down one at a time.
All right. Miley. She is not on a good list, not at all. She's been voted the worst celebrity influence of 2010.
Congratulations, wow. Miley.
Really?
Yes. I think she gets a belt buckle.
Let's sing her a song.
The 18-year-old took 58% of the vote. That equates to about 100,000 votes in a poll
Goodness.
For AOL's JSYK. That's just so you know, website.
Thanks.
Which has a target audience of 9 to 15-year-olds. Now, this is the second year in a row Miley has taken the top spot. She beat out Rehabber and Jailbird Lindsay Lohan.
How does that happen?
Volatile Teen Mom Amber Portwood, and also Punch Happy Disney star Demi Lovato. So
how does she lose to Lindsay of all people?
Of all people, of the year she had in 2010.
I mean, do they
right?
call her and say, "Listen, Miley, congratulations, second year in a row. I'm just so honored to be nominated."
I suppose because she can still influence teens, maybe.
Yeah, do you think
Lindsay's already too far gone?
She was really big, you know, the year before for making a positive impact, and then this year,
yeah. Hopefully things turn around.
Yeah, she's grounded, as Dan would say.
Grounded till you're 40. All right, here's your quote. That's a short one today. It's referring to a new reality show. This person said this. It's an accident waiting to happen.
Referring to a person.
Oh, no.
Well, kind of. Is that Khloe Kardashian, Spencer Pratt, John McEnroe, or David Letterman?
John McEnroe, maybe? That's just a guess. C.
Spencer Pratt.
Wow.
B.
Sheila. How in the world?
Do you want to know how? You know Wendy Williams, that talk show?
Mm-hmm. You
kind of wild. And he was a guest on the show, and I was figuring maybe that's what he was talking about.
The show. Yeah. I took a quote from that show. So.
Oh, did you? And that's on my DVR to watch. That's strange.
Oh, you little stinker. All right, you're good.
All right, Liz is going to have our forecast for you.